Hey guys, long time no video. I know, I am so sorry. There's been so much going on. We have moved. If you guys couldn't tell, I do have a little bit of a new background. This is by no means gonna be my permanent background. I do wanna try to get some kind of like artwork or something going on here, but I have no clue what I'm gonna do yet. So if you guys have any suggestions for that or anything that you guys would be interested in like seeing as my background, then let me know. Or if you guys just like it like this, I'll just keep it like this. I'm not looking like super jazzy or spazzy. No, like, what's the word? I'm not looking super like jazzed up today because I'm going to school tonight, so, you know, I have a test, so I don't really want to put too much makeup on and look crazy. But I have a little homeware haul for you guys. I've never done one of these, but since we have moved, there is a couple of things that I've been like collecting or getting over the past couple of months that I want to show you guys. This has been a big process. We're still in the process of trying to get everything organized and put together and everything like that. We are going to build a kitchen. We just spent last week building a closet. I haven't even hung up my clothes yet because we literally just finished two nights ago. We built a bathroom and like all of this kind of stuff. So I just wanted to kind of tell you guys that so you guys know, so you can kind of know like what direction I was going with the stuff that I bought in this haul. So this is not tons of stuff. It's just stuff that we have gotten over the past couple of months, just as like, you know, things to have for when we moved here. So I wanted to show you guys so you guys could see. So that's why I haven't been uploading videos. I don't want to make excuses or anything like that. I'm just letting you guys know. But I'm really, really, I know one of my biggest problems is uploading as consistently as I should be, but I'm really gonna try to get better at that. Please, please leave me like suggestions down below of what I should start to film, what you guys wanna see, because I'm really interested. I would really love to know what you guys are really wanting to see, because I have a couple of ideas. I don't have like enough, I don't think. So I would love to know what you guys want to see, and I would like to film that. By the way, also, I wanted to say thank you to everybody that keeps on subscribing to my channel, even though I have not been uploading and I haven't uploaded in a while. Thank you guys so much for still subscribing and supporting my channel. It means a ton to me. But let's just get started with this haul and I will stop rambling now, start showing you guys what I got. So first things first, like I said, we're doing a kitchen. So I got a dish drying mat. So this we actually got at Walmart. My fiance spotted it as we were just walking there, I think grocery shopping one day or just in there for something. And this was only like $3.47, so like $4 for this. And it's really cute, and this is the theme that we are going for with the bathroom and the kitchen, as well as kind of like an old distress kind of theme. But this is the drying mat that we got, really cheap and really cute. And once again, it's from Walmart. The next thing is cups, and they're actually also from Walmart. We are going with a whole like shabby chic thing, at least that's what I'm going for, because I really like it. And I don't even know if I was necessarily going for a shabby chic theme to begin with, but I feel like as I started getting stuff, like picking up stuff, I just realized that that's kind of where our theme was heading. So I got these really cute, and there is tape around it, you guys. It's because when we were moving, we actually took one of the glasses out to kind of show to his parents, to my fiance's parents, and we had to tape it up because this right here is like not together. But these are cute little mason jar cups. And they're really, oh, my hair is getting stuck in the tape, you guys. So these are really cute little mason jar cups. They have handles, and the cups are the Anchor Glass Vintage Collection. They're only like $10 at Walmart, you guys, for like eight cups. So, and they're just really cute, and I love them. So we got those. So the last thing that we got for like the kitchen area is a little utensil holder. I was actually not even necessarily looking for one of these. I know some people like put utensils out on the counter and some people don't. I think it's really kind of personal preference, and I do feel that if it's not done the right way, I am so getting tongue tied, then it can look just a little bit tacky. But me and my fiance on Valentine's Day, we're walking around TJ Maxx, Home Goods area. Well, it's a TJ Maxx and Home Goods combined. And we saw this, and it was only $7. And I was like, oh my gosh, it's the last one left. Let's please get it. And this is gonna be my utensil holder. And it is this adorable mason jar. You guys, like, look at how cute this is. It's so freaking cute, and it was only $7 for this big mason jar that is painted and distressed looking. It's so adorable. Seriously, if you guys can find one of these, it's a good deal. I would seriously highly suggest you get one, and it's so cute. That was like the last kitchen item. Now I'm gonna move on to like what we got for the bathroom. So we did get a curtain, which we already have hanging up, obviously. But I'm not gonna show it to you guys just cause it's already hung up. It goes from dark to light, from like a dark teal down to like a seafoam green mint color. It's really, really cute. That was from Target, and that was like $20. Cause our shower curtain is that teal color, and we actually got it before we knew where we were gonna actually like live. And we thought, okay, that with like mint towels will be really pretty in the bathroom. But as you guys can tell, walls everywhere in this house are this kind of seafoam green mint color. It may be showing up a little different in camera, but it is like, it is a seafoam green mint color. So we decided from that we would get gray towels. We love the gray theme. We've already done it before, and we want to do it because it's just, I love gray. I think it just looks so pretty. So we went to go to I think Marshall's. Yeah, Marshall's, and we got two bath towels, two hand towels, two washcloths that are all the same pattern, and they look like this. They're so freaking cute. This is the washcloth, and they are like pretty much reversible because on the other side it's this really gorgeous like white with the gray. This pattern is all over with towels right now. Like, you guys can find this stuff everywhere, and they still have these. So if you guys want them, I highly suggest you guys go get them. They have some at Target, and then they also have these exact ones at Marshall's, and I think they have a couple of other colors too. Like, I think they have a teal color, I think they have purple and maybe yellow. So I really suggest you guys go and go get them. And I'm gonna go ahead and tell you guys the prices for these. So the bath towels were $7.99, the hand towels were $5.99, and the washcloths were $2.99. So that's like a really good deal. And they are the brand Cynthia Rowley. So it's like really good quality washcloths for like really cheap. So next is more of like a room decor. Our lamps look like this. These are from, you can get them at Marshall's or Home Goods, or TJ Maxx, I think. They're really, really pretty. This is the, what do you call this? The mercury glass. And it kind of looks silver in some light, and it kind of looks gold in some other, but it's more gold than silver. But these are the lamps we got. I think we got both of them for like $60. They were like $30 each, I think. So we got those at Home Goods. So because what we're doing in the room is more gold and is leaning towards more of like a gold tan theme, we got a lot of gold-ish artwork. So this one's really pretty, and this one says, "All because two people fell in love." Let me peek and see if you guys can see it. Yeah. And this one's really pretty. This one was $16.99 at Home Goods. It's really, really cute. I'm kind of worried the pink may clash a little bit with our blue walls. Our mint green walls. We're gonna kind of see. I'm gonna play around with it a little bit more and see what happens, but I don't wanna like return it or anything because I really like it. Okay, the next piece is the one that actually my fiance picked out, and it's really cute. It is a heart with the word love written in cursive and just all different fonts. In the shape of a heart, and at the very bottom there is a little heart. Super cute. This is the one that was the most scratched up at Marshall's. It had like a huge black streak on it, and this is white, so we kind of, I didn't get it, but I loved it and I adored it, and so did my fiance. So we decided to go with this one, and this was $14.99 at Home Goods. So as you guys can tell, our theme for the pictures is love, and we have one more piece of artwork here, and it's actually two in one. We'll understand in a second, but this one, like, a lot of people are kind of like, they don't understand it because we're not married yet, I guess. Like, some people are like kind of questioning it. I personally just think it's really cute. I'm not looking that deep into it. I'm just looking at it's really cute, and you know, I am eventually obviously going to marry my fiance, so I just really liked it, and I thought it was really, really pretty, and it goes with our theme perfectly, and it just matches us. Like, very well. So it is this Mr. and Mrs. Gold artwork pieces. As you can tell, there is two that come in here. This was $19.99 at Home Goods, and it's really cute. Like I said, we're not married yet. I know some people are asking, are you gonna put it up now or wait till you're married? I'm not gonna wait till I'm married just because I bought it, and I don't wanna wait because I think it's cute, and I am not technically a Mrs. yet, but you know, we are gonna get married. I mean, we're engaged right now, so I don't really see it that big of a deal as to for me to like wait to put it up. I think it's gonna look really cute up. And yeah, so I really want to get more into these homeware videos now that I am like all about it, and I think it's so fun, and I think it'll add a little bit of something else to my channel as well, so it's not just makeup and hair and beauty and stuff like that. It can also be more like fashion and, you know, decor and stuff like that, because I'm so into the decor stuff right now. Also, I am going to be DIYing a couple of things for the house. Let me know if you guys would like to see a video on that, like a do-it-yourself video on some of the things that I'm going to be doing, because I really, really want to show you guys what I'm doing and my ideas and things like that. I am dying to do a fun do-it-yourself video, so if you guys are interested in a do-it-yourself video, please let me know down below because I would love to do it. I think it would be so fun. But let me know if you guys are like interested in that, because I know they're really big, and this is kind of going to be my first do-it-yourself video, but I love watching do-it-yourself videos, and the way that people edit them is just insane, and I wish I could be on that level of editing, but I know I'm not. This could be like the first stepping stone to like better myself in editing. So please let me know if you guys want that, and if you guys want like my do-it-yourself ideas that are gonna come with these do-it-yourself videos, and that will be really fun. And I promise I'm not leaving YouTube or anything. I have no intentions. In fact, I have the complete opposite. I actually would like to bombard YouTube with my videos, so be looking for that, because they're coming. So I hope you guys like this video. If you guys did like this video, give this video a big thumbs up. If you guys want to see more videos like this one, then subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye guys.